There's every right for people in this country to form long-term committed relationships with one another. That doesn't mean that they have to call it marriage, or they have to receive the approval of the state and a marriage license and so forth for that to occur. There can be domestic partnership benefits or a contractual relationship between two people, which would include, as Speaker Gingrich indicated, hospital visitation rights and the like. We can decide what kinds of benefits we might associate with people who form those kind of relationships state by state. But to say that marriage is something other than the relationship between a man and a woman, I think is a mistake. And the reason for that is not that we want to discriminate against people or to suggest that gay couples are not just as loving and can't also raise children well. But it's instead a recognition that for society as a whole, the nation presumably will be better off if children are raised in a setting where there's a male and a female. And there are many cases where that's not possible. Divorce, death, single parents, gay parents, and so forth. But for a society to say we want to encourage, through the benefits that we associate with marriage, people to form partnerships between men and women and then raise children, which we think will be the ideal setting for them to be raised. We want to encourage, through the benefits that we associate with marriage, people to form partnerships between men and women and then raise children. And the reason for that is not that we want to discriminate against people or to suggest that gay couples are not just as loving and can't also raise children well, but it's instead a recognition that for society as a whole, the nation presumably will be better off if children are raised in a setting where there's a male and a female. We want to encourage, through the benefits that we associate with marriage, people to form partnerships between men and women and then raise children.
This effort isn't about a person. It's about the cause of American freedom and greatness. Just pass this message along to a friend. Thanks so much.